My academic and professional background is quite varied. So I started studying political science in Spain. I then went on to the USA for a year, then came back, did a lot of courses left and right, and I ended up doing the MBA at Solvay in the year 2007-2008. Professional, I've been doing lots of things. I've been a journalist, I've been doing production of fashion magazines, I've been doing production of TV programs, I've been working for politicians, and now I am an entrepreneur. The main motivation to do the MBA and to do the MBA at Solvay was linked to my career and to the point of life where I was at. So I was working doing public affairs at the time, and I knew it was not the life for me. And then I chose MBA Solvay because it was in Brussels and it was a very good program. I wanted to stay here. I had a very good results for the tests. I had applied to Kellogg, I had applied to places in China, everywhere. I preferred MBA Solvay. In my professional career, it came a point where I had to take a decision about my future, what I wanted to do and what I did not want to do anymore. I had already lots of experience and I had the courage to take some decisions that were not easy, and that's when I decided to go for an MBA. I decided to forgo a very well-paid employment, take off a year, and to do the MBA because it was the best investment I could ever do on my own. I was investing on my own person, and that's what helped me make the decision. But I had to be mature enough to understand the value of that decision. The MBA at Solvay helped me achieve all the objectives that I had set up for myself before doing the MBA. First thing I wanted to do is I didn't want to work as an employee anymore. And my first client was MBA Solvay, who hired me as a freelancer to manage their marketing. That was the first step of a career that has ended up bringing me to be an entrepreneur, to fund, to create the largest co-working space in Belgium, the real big success of co-working in Belgium, to become president of the European Co-working Assembly, to write the book about how to run co-working spaces. It has given me a lot of confidence that I needed to become who I am today. The main strengths of the MBA are divided in different pillars, let's say. I think for them, one of the pillars is the faculty. Having all these very experienced international faculty and practitioners that bring up not only the academic side, but a lot of the real life side. You know, that's a very important part. Then the other students, all the people that come to take the MBA, that have a lot of experience, that come from different backgrounds, that have come from different positions. I think the third pillar would be the curriculum itself, what you learn. The professors and the courses that struck me the most were those that had to do with entrepreneurship. Those were the ones that helped me transition from an employee to an entrepreneur, and luckily a successful entrepreneur so far. Three adjectives that describe MBA Solvay in the best way: challenging, intense, and rewarding. Advice for people that are thinking about taking the MBA: go full in. This is a once in a lifetime event. Put everything you have on it. It's gonna be hard, but it's so good, and it's gonna reward you so much.